Ho 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 hee hee ha ha. Hi everyone, welcome back to Undertale. Last time I completed the game, except not really because Undertale is Undertale. Now I'm gonna reset for the very first time, and it's gonna be a genocide run. Or no mercy run. Hitler run? Whatever it's called. The name has already been chosen. Hawk, should I keep this name? Sure, why not? I'll stay responsible. It's all gonna be me. Certainly not another character slowly possessing me. Anyway, we reset back at the beginning. It's like I've never played ever before. Right? No, not quite. Hey, remember, don't kill anyone. I can't believe this is a real thing, I have to remind you. I literally only killed a single thing. He's being all smarmy on me. Hi, Toriel. Yeah, I'm alright. Mm-hmm. I don't really want to voice the characters. It's going to be way too long of a video if I voice everything. Is that right? You don't recognize me? It's too bad. So, my stats are all fine. I've already got a stick and I've already got a bandage. Fair enough. And... yeah, Shadow Runes looms above, filling me with determination! And... yep, saved over my previous file. No going back now. Not that there was any point to it. Yeah, I've heard that the tutorial area can be kind of boring because you have to listen to everything Toriel tells you. She has nothing unique to say if you keep pressing the switch. That's too bad. Is there not a battle that will happen around here? No, I guess the very first battle is like, it's preset. Yeah. Well, I've defeated the dummy the last time, so... nothing different is going to happen here. Yay! I win! Sorry, Ghost, but you're going to have to find another place to stay in. Only in my next playthrough will we see what happens when we don't kill that thing. How about if I just search around for a tutorial? Come on, faster. Here we go. The first preset battle. I don't think we can actually defeat this frog yet. Okay, I did defeat it. Fair enough. See, I don't need your help, Toriel. I can handle this area all by myself. Oh, too dangerous for me? Like, these things can't even hurt me. Anyway, is there some random battles around here? This might be annoying. I've heard of no mercy slash genocide slash Hitler slash Nazi run can be sort of kind of frustrating to do because you have to make sure you kill everything in every area. If you proceed to a new area without killing everything in the current area, you're no longer in the no mercy run. Don't outrun me, Toriel. God damn it. I'll stab you right now. That was so difficult. Come on, Toriel. Just... yeah, I got a cell phone. It's right here. Oh. I'm not gonna be super cruel about this. Just... I'm not gonna bother calling her at all. Oh, I've already left the room. Okay, time to kill stuff. And take all of the candies in this thing. Oh wow, Whimsome. Yeah, this thing can spare it instantly. Doesn't even bother attacking you. Whatever. Die. Die, 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 die. I'm having a good time. Just stabbing all of the Whimsomes. They barely give any experience. They're kind of ugly to look at. Mm-hmm. No more Wimsims, just froggets. And really? 19 damage? The very first one I actually killed in a single hit. Another Wimsim? Seriously? Too many of them. Another froggit. Yeah, really, the tutorial area is really there to fool you, isn't it? It's there to make you think this game is all kiddie and stuff, and all... It's not gonna be deep or entertaining at all, it's just... It's basically like some one random person's decision to try to make their own Game Boy-like game, right? That's what it was trying to pretend to be. That's why the monsters don't feel all that, like... They don't feel like stuff you want to spare, you know? They feel like stuff you want to stab and just attack. Not particularly want to kill all of them, but they don't exactly have the same charisma of the other creatures that you face later on, you know? Man, this is so boring. I want more candy. Oh, disgusting! Take another! Scum of the earth! Well, I'm worse than that. Can I take more? Look what I've done! Oh, well, too bad the candy's kind of useless. Seriously, it is kind of useless. It's just 10 HP. I'm gonna need much better healing items if I want to actually finish the game. In my current run, anyway. My goodness, how many Wimsums are there? Jeez. Another froggit. Meow. Meow. Hey, froggit. Froggit. You know what happens to you when you die? You croak. Anything? Still another froggit, jeez. Yeah, at least you're croaking. That's what you should be doing. And you hit me! Ugh. Die. But nobody came. Wow, even the music stopped. Determination! Thanks. Oh no, I fail. Wait, another battle? No, nobody came. They're all gone. Well, except probably the Vegetoids. Hi. Yes. You. Is that right? Okay, so you do sort of kind of remember. Well, I remember you. You know, getting a phone call with this kind of music is a little creepy. Ugh. I'll get used to it, whatever. Did I accidentally answer something too quickly? Maybe. Anyway, nobody came, whatever. Push this. Moving for. I apparently do. Temmies. Temmies. I'm allergic to Temmies. I know. No one came. Do not touch the flowers. Do not touch the flowers. Do not touch the flowers. Yay! I remembered perfectly! You better move, you stupid rock. Hey! Oh, I better stab you and kill you right now. You jerk! Stab you! Stab you! Stab you! Shouldn't I be stabbing that thing? Yay, determination. Who cares about the mouse? Oh, right. Luke, he just leaves when you're in on the genocide path, you know? Oh, the spiders, that's right. I want to try this. A jug. A jug of what? Oh yeah, spider cider. I know that. I know. I've seen it. No one came. Because everything's gone. And that's great! No one's gonna come ever. Vegetoids? They're already gone? Okay, so I guess there's no specific enemy that you have to destroy all at once. As soon as you defeat enough enemies, the game is basically, okay, you genocided everything in the area. That's a little disappointing, but, I mean, the game technically doesn't want you to go through this run. Right? Right. Switch. Yeah, I'm going to be skipping through quite a bit while doing this run. Don't want to waste too much time going through sentences that we've already seen. A toy knife? No. This is the real knife. Except, not really. Hi. Oh, you still get your music. Fair enough. You have pie. I should really just stab you right now and get it over with, but... No. You want to show me around? Nah, they don't. It's me, Hawk! It's you, it's me, Hawk. Yeah, I'm gonna read someone else's diary. Fair enough. Oh yeah, now I remember. It's because she expects you to sleep. And she leaves the pie right here. Gimme. Where are the knives? Ugh. All I've got is a toy knife. I need a real knife. When can I go home? How to exit the runes? Yay. Let's leave, Toriel. Well, no. I'm the only one who's gonna be leaving. You can stay here. Forever. Seen all of this before, Toriel. I don't care. All the kids come, they leave, they die, yada, yada, yada. Do not try to stop you. How about this? Try to stop me. See how far you can get. Well, this is where we're going to be finishing the first video. I could just stab Toriel right now and it's going to be an instant kill, but... Alright, let's talk to her. Not worth talking to. Fair enough. Also, yeah, her attack pattern is exactly like, Ascor's. Or, I should say that Ascor's attack pattern is exactly like Toriel's instead. And if I check her stats, she's equally as strong as him. Yay. Oh, I should seriously practice dodging stuff because I'm gonna need to. I can spare her if I really want to, or I can even flee. I'm gonna give her one. Well, actually, no, I'm gonna eat a monster candy. Yay! Oh, seriously, I'm gonna seriously have to practice dodging stuff. Seriously. I'm not gonna get any practice out of Papyrus, so I'm gonna practice a bit with Toriel's attack pattern. Damn it! Ugh. She does have a challenging attack pattern compared to every other monster you fight in the runes. And that's as it should be. Okay, last time I'm gonna be dodging your stuff. I should have equipped a ribbon. Damn it! Oh my goodness, how are you supposed to dodge this? Ugh. Well, I want to keep the pie for much, much later, so... Bye. Ow, that hurt like hell! Jesus! Well, I kinda just don't care, really, Toriel. yeah. This doesn't really make me feel all that bad, because I've already seen this before, but... I don't think I'm gonna enjoy killing the next boss. Well, anyway, now I'm so evil, I'm gonna force an ad on this video right now. Anyway, though, that was the first part of the genocide run. Next time... Am I full health? No, I have to heal. Next time, we're gonna be doing Snowden. Just gonna heal, and then we're gonna move on. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna stop this video as soon as I meet up with Flowey again. Open sesame. Yeah, part of me wants me to be able to run faster, but I think the walking speed of the human here is pretty good. Not too slow, but not too fast. Hey! Not this time, not really. Was not expecting Flowey to actually speak right there. It's a wonderful idea. His voice does not sound anything like I expected. Huh. Well, anyway, next time, Snowden. Hope you've all... well. Bye.